Hi guys, it's a different like background today, but today we have a series for Cutie Taste Fruity Taste to open up. I've never opened one of these before, so I don't know like what to expect, but there is, will yours be fruity, very fruity or super fruity? And you could unwrap a Foxito, Batito, or Chin. I really don't know how to say that. But let's just get into it. So there's a tear strip here. Oh, right. Oh, I love these. They're so amazing. Oh, it's difficult. Oh, wow, it smells amazing. Okay. Get it out. Oh my god. I really don't want to reveal the surprise already, but it might happen. I'm just gonna. Right, I'm not looking at it, I promise. It's just that the paper's stuck in the bag, so I'm just gonna try and get that out and put it on. So, we're still going to see what it's gonna. Like who it's gonna be. This is really hard. Come on. Oof. Right. I think, yeah, I got it. Well, it's not on properly, but 3, 2, 1. Amazing guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, look. Oh my gosh. Okay. Right, okay, so this is Buzzito. It is a fruity on the meter. Its birthday is August the 16th. And it is a bee. Oh my gosh, I love it. And there also is the orange blanket. It's adorable, this little blanket is. And it looks like there is Buzzito, Violetito, Puffito, Sherbetito, Melanito, Rainbowito, Reefito, Burrito, Flamito, Hootito, Cherito, and Goldito. There's so many to collect. And this is the other side. Oh my gosh. He is absolutely adorable. And if you could smell this, you would be able to smell like the orangeness. It's amazing. And I've never had one with 6 legs before. This is amazing. And if you guys didn't know, these are really soft material. But oh my gosh. It's absolutely adorable. Look at his little tail. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss another one of my uploads. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!